What's up guys, it's the boy Jeff, it is well, welcome back to another epic adventure guys. In this exploration, we're going to explore an abandoned mansion where a priest lived and died guys. It's abandoned for many years right now. What I'm going to say right now is very sad because this place is destroyed by dudes who came here to destroy the place and put the graffiti on the walls. But some graffitis are maybe very beautiful, some of them are very, very ugly as hell. We never know guys, it's my first time that I'm going to explore this building right now. So I don't know what we all gonna find there inside that mansion. But at least guys, it's a house with many, many history guys. From a priest. Smash the like, let's do this. Alright, let's go. My pal Rodrigo is already going to the house by himself to take pictures, you know. Jesus Christ, I almost fell down in the freaky water. Look, there's a sort of pool here. At least the priest must be have a very huge garden. Actually, it's a forest, so yeah. At night time, this will be very scary. Drop a like, guys. I really appreciate it. It helps me a lot. It keeps me motivated. But if you want me to support me in another way, like PayPal, or you can buy my merch, I really appreciate it as well. You can buy my merch at the description below. If you want to donate a very small fee, just like $1 or 50 cents, every single bit helps me a lot, guys. Here we are, baby. Check this. Oh, Jesus. A freaking flight inside my freaking eye right now. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. I hate flies. Literally. But check this, it's a little bit destroyed by vandalism. So sad that it's almost full destroyed, man. What the hell, dude? Or maybe they're going to demolish this place. Not for sure. He just ate it all empty. So no furniture. Okay, that's sad. But at least we have the building. Wait some more. We gotta scrap these. Dude, it's literally freaky, almost demolished. I wonder if that those stairs are still intact. Okay, so the floor is very weak. Then actually another floor. Not cool. If you're gonna find a building, then it's always like this. Almost full demolished. It's kinda sad, right? Damn, I never expected that this was so freaky demolished or destroyed. But this must be the living room here. Dude. What the heck is this? Which area is that? Dude.
A toad.
There must be some furniture left behind, but I'm really wrong right now, legit guys. Also very dangerous. So this is the attic. Great. Right, on my way to the last floor right now, probably the attic. Another attic I guess, or some more rooms. But those stairs are very dangerous. I don't like those stairs actually, so yeah. I really didn't expect this was so freaky destroyed. Okay, there's the attic. There is nothing, legit. Dude, nothing crazy here. Alright, fam, there's no back. I'm waiting on the freaking main floor and on Ben's video now because I never expected that it was so freaky destroyed like this. There's actually a sort of construction site. At least back in the day, it must be a very cool and beautiful place. If I'm going to find a picture of how it was before it was abandoned, guys, I'm going to put and drop it online on my Twitter, guys. So definitely stay tuned on my Twitter. If you haven't yet already followed me on Twitter, guys, you can do it right now by just checking out the description. If you enjoyed this short video, guys, smash that like button. And yeah, I'm going to explore another building right now, fams. Another banger. At nighttime, this must be very scary. So yeah, smash that like. I'm just in this world. And thanks for being part of this short exploration video right now. And I'm going to see you back in another one. Peace.